I love how nobody knows who I am. Nobody knows who John Roach is. Even the hired actors and actresses that I speak directly to, I confront them right to their faces with the truth, and they stand there play acting and pretending they don't know who I am or what I'm talking about. They stand there embarrassing themselves, and I'm speaking the absolute truth to them. And they continue. They insist on play acting and pretending and trying to play me with nonsense that I know. I know what's going on. Everything is scripted and choreographed. I know that. And it's so obvious. It's painfully obvious. At least it is to me. I don't know about you. Maybe I'm some sort of super genius or something. Or maybe I have normal intelligence. I don't know. But seriously, nobody knows who John Roach is. Until, of course, they have to tell me the truth about the inheritance. Then a lot of people are going to be in a lot of trouble. And then I think a few people are going to start remembering. Oh, yeah, now I remember. Oh, yeah, they hired me to blah, 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 blah. Yeah, okay. Right. And so, do you know who John Roach is?